a quick introduction to our guest speaker today, Dr. Sam Gambhir, from the Molecular Imaging at Stanford School of Medicine. Dr. Sam Gambhir is the Virginia and D.K. Ludwig Professor of Cancer Research and the Chair of Radiology at Stanford University School of Medicine. He also heads up the Canary Center at Stanford for Cancer Early Detection. He has his MD, PhD from the UCLA Medical Scientist Training Program. He has over 40 publications in the field and over 40 patents pending or granted. An internationally recognized researcher in molecular imaging, with over $75 million of NIH funding as the principal investigator, his lab has focused on interrogating fundamental molecular events in living subjects. He's developed and clinically translated several multimodality molecular imaging strategies, including imaging of gene and cell therapies. He serves on numerous academic advisory boards for universities around the world and is also a member of the Scientific Advisory Board of the National Cancer Institute. Among his many awards, he is the recipient of the George von Hevesy Prize